I love what you've made. You've made the three bears and Goldilocks. Now, boys and girls, can you hold up your daddy bear? Can you hold up your mummy bear? Can you hold up your baby bear? And can you show us your Goldilocks? So, Mrs. Peacock, do you know a song we could sing about the three bears and Goldilocks?
I do. Are we allowed to sing it today?
I think we should. Would you like to join in with your puppets? And the children can join in as well. And maybe, boys and girls, you can point to the things that you think belong to Daddy Bear, and the things you think that belong to Mummy Bear, and the things that you think might belong to Little Baby Bear. Are we ready? Let's go. When Goldilocks went to the house of the bear, so what did her blue eyes see?
A chair that was huge,
a chair that was small, and a chair that was tiny, and that was all. She counted them, one, two, three. When Goldilocks went to the house of the bear, so what did her blue eyes see?
A ball that was huge,
and a ball that was small, and a ball that was tiny, and that was all. She counted them, one, two, three. Now we've had the chairs, we've had the bowls, and now it's time for the
beds.
When Goldilocks went to the house of the bear, so what did her blue eyes see?
A bed that was huge,
a bed that was small, and a bed that was tiny, and that was all. She counted them, one, two, three. When Goldilocks went to the house of the bear, oh, what did her blue eyes see?
A bed that was huge,
and our next one is coming up very soon. Bye!
Bye.